I'm going to be doing a really quick haul since I just went to Ocean State Job Lot. I'm not sure if that's a chain, but I don't really care. I'm just getting a bag. So.
Here's all my stuff. See the first thing I got? I just ran out of my foundation, so I got the NYC Skin Matching Foundation in 685 Fair. You can see that? And the steps are really cool. This was $2. And the L'Oreal
I got the L'Oreal hip jelly balm and
jelly balm.
Jelly balm looks like this, and this is in the color Delectable. I have it on my lips right now. And then I got the Revlon Color Stay 16-hour wear thing. This is in the color Sheer Pomegranate. Shush. And
bling.
It has this lip stain and then the lip gloss to go over it. So, and then I finally just got a eyelash curler since every single one that I get like breaks on me. But yeah, that's all I got. Why is he dressed as an oil fan?
This is the hair dye that I'm going to be using, and this is Revlon Color Silk Lightest Golden Brown, number 57. It's like a new shade, and these are the colors on the back. So my hair right now is about this color, so the highlights are going to be that color. So I'm excited.
And my dad's making obnoxious noise in the background, as usual, so please ignore.
So we're going out to eat at Uno's, and I thought to charge my camera, but it didn't charge, so now I'm very upset. Anyway, so we're going to look at guitars first. Dad, the scissors are in there. Oh.
Yeah, this is. Whoever has the most friends or whatever.
We got a TV! Yeah!
And it's like 7 o'clock. And Selena's on the radio, and I'm pumped because I love Selena. And we're going to Wally World. What are we looking for? Oh, we have a list. We have a list for my mother. And Melissa is watching this. Hi. But anyway, so.